Komatsu recently hosted its major product launch in 7 years, and the star of the show was the new PC220LCi-12. Built as Komatsu's, and possibly the industry's smartest excavator yet, the PC220LCi-12 is packed with advanced automation features designed to boost productivity and safety. We're talking auto swing, auto grade, and 3D boundary control, delivering smarter, safer operations.
This is probably by far the single biggest change that Komatsu has seen in our construction class excavators in the last decade. Because we've gone through a large engineering development with this, we're talking we've changed the engine sizing capacity, the power output, our hydraulic system as well, has had a significant upgrade, as well as a significant upgrade on our cab and work equipment.
At the heart of the PC220 is a new Stage 5 engine, delivering 172 horsepower to this 20-ton class machine.
We've combined our SCR and our KDPF into one module, and as a result of this, we've also done away with our EGR. We've gone back to single fixed geometry turbo, and that way we effectively extend the life of not only oil but servicing.
The upgraded hydraulics offer improved responsiveness and better fuel economy.
We've gone from our hydromine system to what we call EHS, which is our electro-hydraulic system.
According to Komatsu, the new EHS system improves fuel efficiency by up to 18%. Inside the cab, operator comfort has been a key focus, with a larger, more ergonomic space and smart features to match.
We're looking at an overall probably 30% increase in the size for the footroom. There's a lot more creature comforts in adjustability of the seat, the armrests, our positioning relative to the work equipment. What we've also done when we've gone to our EHS system is we've got electronic lever control. And so with the levers now, we can assign a whole host of applications inside the machine, from attachment control to Bluetooth audio adjustment, answering your phone if you have to.
Work equipment, including booms and arms, has also grown by 15%, giving the PC220 more breakout force and performance. But the real standout feature? The technology. The PC220LCi-12 is the first Komatsu machine equipped with IMC 3.0, the latest evolution of its intelligent machine control system. In addition to auto-grade and auto-stop, it now features auto-swing, enabling semi-automated truck loading.
We now also have a significant improvement in our detailed infield design to give your operators on a daily basis, if they want to set out a trap drain or they want to set something to a string alignment, they're capable of doing that now themselves without an engineering model.
To improve job site safety, the new 3D boundary control system prevents the machine from operating outside defined zones. For example, when working near overhead power lines, the system can restrict boom movement to avoid collisions, protecting infrastructure, equipment, and workers.
We also have an updated version of our ComVision as well. So the ComVision itself, which is our cameras, which you can see here on the side, and our radars, which also pick up not only objects, but people. The technology that we've put in this has not only made it more efficient and effective, but safer. So the PC220 we see here in front of me, this is a soft release today. The machine specification we're looking at is a North American machine, is our exhibiting machine. We should see our first sales unit the later part of this year, early next year for sale.